Hello and welcome to Red's Dabbler channel. In this video, I'm going to show you 7 trending JavaScript library and framework in 2018 which could help you with your web design and development, enhance the feature and much more. Let's check it out. The first one is type.js. Type.js is a JavaScript library that automatically types in words for you. You can put any string and watch it type on the web page. The very cool thing is that you can customize the speed, the typing effect, the cursor behavior, the pause time between the sentences, and much more. Hands-on Table is a JavaScript model that lets you put a spreadsheet live editor on your web page. With extensive functions like you have on any spreadsheet application like Microsoft Excel or Google Sheet, such as cell merging, filter, and conditional formatting. Please note that some advanced feature requires a commercial license and not available on open source version, which is free. Particle.js is a JavaScript library that specializes in creating particle. You can create an endless random particle and customize the density, the movement, the particle shape, colors, and more. So if you are looking for a unique way for your web page background, this might be the one. Dracula is a JavaScript library to let you drag and drop HTML elements very easily. With just a couple lines of code, you can turn your div element into a draggable element. Plus, you can customize the behavior and effect too. Roth.js is a JavaScript library to let you draw a canvas in a sketchy, hand-drawn style. The usage is straightforward like many other canvas-based JavaScript library. You can customize the roughness of the sketching style and many other options, as well as defining your shape with SVG path. Quill.js is a JavaScript component that lets you put in a live, rich text editor on your web page. You can have the user edit the text and export the data to store on the server for future usage. Quill can also handle not just text, but also video and images as well. Materialize is a modern responsive front-end framework based on material design which created by Google. You can download Materialize templates and start developing your website very easily, and also have full access to Materialize components such as breadcrumb, cart, navigation bar, and badges. So that's all about this video. You can find a link to these libraries in the video description box below. Hope you enjoyed this video and please like or subscribe to stay tuned for more interesting videos and tutorials. Thanks for watching. Bye!